What's up, guys? Lab from Walrus here with a video of Roblox. And chill, we've just got a new update, and you know I love playing it when it has more updates. You know I always do that, Your Honor. And this weirdo standing, being like weird. Like, seriously, what's he doing? What are you doing? Like, seriously, I'm not joking. Okay, so pretty much I can't escape. It's kind of weird, but like, still. Like, I'm not kidding, Leo. Like, get out of my face. Like, dude, like, I don't. Can I get let out of here, please? Why do you want to kill me? You want to pick a fight, son? You want to pick a fight, huh? That's what you want? Okay, I can give you a fight. Get out of my face. Oh, I scheduled a cell. Does that mean you can arrest me? Yeah, definitely if I'm like here right now. Are you kidding? Are you kidding? Yeah. There's literally a helicopter right here. There's literally no one notices this. Just a helicopter. No, no, I think. I wanted a helicopter. I want a heli for my birthday. Okay. No, I cannot do that. It's kind of sad. Because I wanted to do that. Run. Okay, I'm just gonna run. Hang on. Just hide in here, because I don't think anyone's gonna hide under the table, as far as I'm concerned. I just sat up. Okay, whatever. Okay, why is it turning dark? Oh, it's not, just my view. Okay, so there's a Pope. There's the Popo's right there. Oh gosh, my sticky bees are on. Oh gosh, help. Help. Look. Oh my gosh, you got that. Come on. So I want to test that. I actually want to test out the new. Oh, that guy's not doing anything. I actually want to test out the new feature of the NBA cups. So now I'm gonna hear this video. That's like a like that's like a guarantee that I'm gonna get arrested, because like everyone gets arrested. If you don't, like how? Just like how, dude? Like how do you not get arrested? Everyone keeps getting arrested, and like you're not like. How are you possible? How are you alive? How do you work? How is this a thing? Like, dude. But still, like, no one does. No one can do that. I don't think. If they play for an hour, at least they're not gonna play. I would play for 15 minutes. More because I cut scenes and do all this stuff with my computer. But still. Like, I'm going to the city to, not the city, I don't want the city. I love it how all the license plates are just A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, I don't know. U, I, S, T, U, V. Yes, I know my life will get. I'm gonna go rob someone's face off. What I hate is that you can only look to the side when you're turning. Or like anything. It's kind of sad. As in sad, like, this is sad clown stuff. Like, dude, you really hate to get a job or something. But like, I'm going to this place. So we're going to rob them. I actually want to try the chainsaws just sitting there to see if I get run over. Because that would be fun. That would just be like tough. From now on. Is he trying to shoot me? Okay. Dude, why are you trying to rob me? Why are you trying to kill me, dude? You want to pick a fight? Is that what you want? I'm going to lose this fight, man. I can't. I can't lose this. Dude, what's your problem? What is your problem? What is your problem, dude? Why are you trying to kill me? My money. Your money. No, it's not your money. It's fine, I'm going to run you over. Okay, you creep. Get away from me. What's your problem? Wait, seriously, dude? Okay, cop in the car, man. Okay, I'm going, man. I stole your car, by the way. Look, what's his problem? Do you guys know him? Just still, like, what is his problem? Look, my money, dude. His money is not yours. I can have money, too. Even though I'm, like, a terrible criminal that just broke out of jail. And, I just escaped the first day I'm in it. You do not go punching me and saying, my money! No one does that. Legit, no one. You know what, I'm gonna rob him of his face, you know? No, I do that. Oh my gosh, man. Like, I'm gonna kill you when I get back. Hey, you! Get out of my way, you fool. Okay, come on. Oh gosh, yes. I've blocked everybody that I don't. Oh my gosh, this kid again. What is your problem? What the heck, bro? Why? Why are you such a crap? Why? Just why? Is he gone? I'm gonna rob you, okay? But still, you don't do that. Just don't take my money. No one does that. 250? Nice. Oh my gosh, this kid again. I'm getting out of here. I am getting out of here. Like Pinocchio, man. Like, yo, quit punching me. Quit punching me. Quit punching me. Oh, it's locked. Crap. Okay, kid. And I'm dead. Oh, I'm crawling. Okay. Dude, get out of my face. What is your problem? You greedy little dirtbag. Like, get away from me, you greedy dirtbag. Is he trying to chase me? Is he literally chasing me? This guy, why? This dude, this is all this episode is gonna be, ain't it? This is all it's gonna be. Is this guy trying to kill me? What's your problem? Dude, see a doctor. Stop. I'm not kidding. God, he's still following me. Like, he's following me. What is that? No! What the heck, bro? No! I mean, type in chat. Say chat. I don't know. I mean, I don't care. Fight me, no, I will not fight you, you idiot. Dude. Are you kidding me? Okay, I'm getting away with this kid. Like, what's your problem? What is your problem? I'm gonna go back to the jail, huh? Okay, I'm gonna get you arrested, okay? I'm gonna get you arrested. Okay, bottom of them. Get arrested. Get arrested. You know what? I'm gonna have you arrested. Yes, I'm gonna have you arrested. Why does he want to fight? Okay. Oh my gosh, I really need to get out of here. Like this kid. Oh my gosh! He's still following me! I'm at the prison! Get a hint, kid! I'm gonna have you arrested! Oh my gosh, I think he's on someone else. Okay guys, so I'm here as a police. And I'm gonna try. Police is his way to pitch. If you have a patron, that means pretty much you can get money. Then when you get back as a criminal, there's stuff. Okay, so I'm gonna go to the city. I wish I could evolve as like a place that I could be so weird and savage. But anyway, since this thing is really fast, it's a helicopter. Oh, don't think I see you. Don't think I don't see you is what I meant. Oh. He's actually... Oh my gosh, I'm with Edgar Waffle. This guy is nice. This guy's car though. So when he gets out and Carlo gonna steal it. But no. It's not that bad. It's gone. You know, this guy's just showing again now. Cause like yo. Where's he going? What? Do okay. Now I'm here. This guy didn't lock his car. Oh, not even like. Oh my gosh, that guy didn't own his car. Hey kid, I'm right here. You can't escape me. You can't escape. Come on, you can't escape me. Ah, oh, you can escape me. Oh, that's sad. I just wanted to. But anyway, if I'm a police, I am the popo, and I can be with them. But the popo can be with down doors. That's like a thing. This is your life if you down the door. Like, hey, you! Get back here! I'm gonna say team to him. Wait. Okay. Team, so I'm gonna put that there. I'm going to go up to him and say, team. Make him think that I want to team with him, but really I don't. But he's gone, so I'm kind of gonna betray him. Because that's what I'm gonna do. 6,000, that's a lot. Thank you for so much. I bet this, yeah, that one's gonna be a bunch. Okay guys, so, this new update thing, where you cannot ask good people. Which is kinda weird. But anyway, time. Got 1 minute left. Okay, so this guy's like a taser. Okay. Okay, I see you. I see you. Okay, if I can't arrest her, that's weird. Oh, I have to do this. Okay, yes. What? Come on. Okay, I'm gonna say this. Okay, guys. So, that's going to be the end of this episode here. And today, he's going. Okay. Yeah, I don't get that. But I'm whatever. So that's going to be this, the end of this episode, and I'll see you in the next one. And gladly, I will. So, Bye.